Greetings, demons, and welcome to Knockout City. It's been a while, but I was recently kind of inspired to come back to this game because I saw there is a brand new, or I assume it's brand new, I've never seen it before, mode in Street Play. That is Basket Brawl. KO opponents, trap them in ball form, throw them through hoops for 3 points or out of bounds for 1 point. Hit opponents with your trap teammates to free them. 21 points wins the round, 2 points wins the match. And yeah, it's been updated for season 4. So we're currently in season 4 right now. As I say, I've never seen this mode before. The fact that it's saying updated tells me that it was probably in like for season 2 or something. I kind of fell off this game like shortly after season 1 ended, and yeah, I'm excited to see what it has to offer. So let's just jump into it. And yeah, let's see what Basket Brawl has to offer.
Not the leader of a cult, rabbit with sex.
Okay.
Lace up your shoes, tie back your hair, and kiss your mama goodbye. You're about to get blown away by this no holds barred big city brawl.
I've missed the commentator in this. Oh, we actually have the one that has the laser sight on it. We're up against Mustache Buddha and Truly Hanji. Okay. Who have I got on my team? Got Roseanne and Yusuf. Okay. Pretty cool. Let's see how well this goes. So, as far as I'm aware, it's still just regular KO rules of, Oh no. Ah, no. Oh, what? I don't think I've ever been on this, Yeah, that was bad. That's bad. Oh no. Oh no. Let me out. Oh lordy. Well, there we go. Well, so there's the mechanic anyway. So it is still regular dodge brawl. Yeah, dodge brawl. But, you actually turn people into a ball and score them. That's definitely interesting. Oh wow. Okay. Hmm. Okay. I need a ball. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this. Because it makes more sense than... Yep, there we go. I mean, that takes care of that though. I just got 3 points like that. Really simple. Where have the balls gone? I threw a ball. Oh, it's over there. Oh, come on. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, I didn't realize they had lock on me. Okay. Oh, that missed? Oh, no. Oh, boy. Okay. Where'd that go? Yep, thank you. Ow. Yep, no, that's bad. Oh, no. Oh, I'm fine. I did it. Ow. I just hit the wall. Let's get a ball. Oh, boy. Oh, that'll do. Okay. Oh, boy. That's not good. That isn't good at all. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, I survived. I did it. I did the thing. Okay. Yeah. GG's, you know. We've still got one more round to win, though. It's first of 2 rounds, so we've still got a chance. Well, I am top of the leaderboard, though. Well, if my theory on the fact that the order that you appear underneath the team name is accurate. Which I've never quite figured out, so... I don't know if that is actually the same or the right thing. Oh, you little... I can't believe how badly I'm doing right now. Oh boy. Oh boy, okay. Yeah, this isn't going too well for us. They're already 6 points up. We've only just started.
Blue team is falling way behind.
Oh wow, okay. Yep, I knew that. I knew that was happening. Oh, well, goodbye, world. this the travel time. It's like it's such a delay before you die, before you are eliminated. Hello. Oh, hello. Oh boy. I am not having a good time. Wow. Well, I have failed to score any goals at all. This is kind of disappointing. You know, I thought I was half decent at this game. I thought that I could easily... I don't care. I do not care at all. Right. There's no ball here. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, right. There we go, that's points. That's points, that's what we wanted. Oh god. And that's not good, because I am dead. Yep. Yeah, this is not going well. At all. Well, good to see that Roseanne has given up. Yeah. Well, there we go. Rip us. Rip our team. Yeah, that could have gone so much better. GG's to Trulyhange, Buddha, and Mustache. Oh, that's a shame. Well, there we go. That's Basket Brawl. That went so horribly. I got 6 eliminations, though. 3 of them were just throwing people off the map, so I mean, I can't really complain all too much. 4 of them were throwing people off the map actually, so yeah, not bad. I got an outfit, very cool. Well, there we go. All these challenges completed. Broadcast level up. Well, in any case, I think I'm gonna leave it there. This is interesting, definitely. How do I return to hideout? There we go. Yeah, I don't know. I'm definitely not good enough to play that at this point. I think it's very much a case of, and I think I might have said this in the last video, Knockout City, its population is kind of non-existent at this point.
Attention. Like, oh. This is Police Commissioner Chase.
In the story? Oh, it's the alien stuff.
Invasion of Knockout City by the alien invaders, and acting on the authority of Mayor Paul Troon, I am activating the Knockout City Defense Force. It is your duty as a citizen of Knockout City to join us in the skies above Overland Farms, where we have launched our counterattack against the alien invaders as they continue to menace and abduct the innocent people of Knockout City.
Fascinating.
We are here to help. Join us. Fight for your city.
Okay then. So that's apparently... I did not know this game had an actual plot intact, but apparently it does. It's going the, what the hell is it? Oh, it's the, rugby ball. It's apparently going the route of alien invasion. I mean, Four and I did it, so why not? But in any case, I was outroing this video and then that happened. But, yeah, the population in general for this entire game has been a bit meh since launch, really. Oh, hello. We can fly around this? I'm just discovering things right now while I'm out trying. But, yeah, this is definitely an interesting game still to this day. Can I get up there? No, I can't. Well, there we go. this is still a very good concept. Like, if you can find matches that aren't as sweaty as what I've just played, I think you'll enjoy it a lot. I think it is on EA Access or whatever their subscription service is. I think it's also on Game Pass for Xbox at least. So, yeah, I'd definitely say it's worth checking out. But, yeah, that's going to be it for me. So, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, ring that bell, all that YouTube nonsense. And I hope to see you next time. Bye.
I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat, a 6'4" and 4.